Hey everybody, TGonlinemixing from Visionary Music Group here. Continuing with our top five favorite plugins, we're going to feature our top five EQ plugins today. These are our personal favorites we use every day. Please let us know if you have any other favorites, and they're in no particular order. EQ plugin number one, the FabFilter Pro Q2. I mentioned this in our initial video. Great surgical EQ for subtractive EQ, for high pass, for low pass. It has a solo band so you can zone in on frequencies. It has a visual graph so you can see where you're at, the FabFilter Pro Q2 or 3. Number two, if you want a great additive EQ that has a warm analog tone, old school reminiscent sound, the UAD Pultec EQP1A. You can boost and cut, make everything sound better. The UAD Pultec EQP1A EQ. Number three, I mentioned this earlier, the Soundtoys SIEQ. A sleeper of an EQ, great high band, great upper mid band, modeled after the Siemens EQ. It really adds something special to sources that need some really clear high end without any kind of harshness. The Soundtoys SIEQ. Number four, the UAD API Vision Channel Strip. Now I know you're saying, why'd you put a channel strip in? This particular one has a great sounding EQ that sounds like a 550B to me, and it sounds a little different than the just straight up UAD EQ. Plus you get all the added factors of the high and low pass, you get the compressor. So we rank this in there, the UAD API Vision. And number five, the SSL E or J channel strip. It's another great EQ with the added bonuses of all the channel strips. Brainworks makes great stuff. Check them out, the SSL E or the SSL J. Now we're gonna give an honorable mention. So this will basically be our sixth or honorable mention EQ, the Waves Many American EQ. This EQ is really great at any price, but it's always on sale for like $29. Each band is modeled after one of Manny's favorite EQs. It's super usable. His whole signature pack is great. So I would recommend that. So that's our honorable mention, the Manny American Waves EQ. So that's our top five EQ plugins. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe to the channel. We do appreciate your support. Hit the like button, it does help us out. And don't forget to ring the notification bell so we can let you know when we have more content coming like this in the future. Once again, thanks for tuning in. We hope to see you on the next video.